In criminal news, sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.